right, guys, this is Clobo. I'm gonna jump on and commentate this mid game here. Game one. Oh, Star Cake. Oh, he jumped. You don't jump before that combo, apparently. I learned that a couple days ago. Explains why I can never connect it. Star King should know that, though. This is probably a tech error. Star King made a nice little comeback this game. I was watching off stream. Live, as they say in the business. Oh! Oh! I thought it was an F smash opportunity from Star King. Oh, nice approach from Bark. Just the slow in there. That's a good trade for Bark. Not even gonna try an edge guard. That was nice though. Not gonna kill though. Wow. Ooh, great DI from Star King. Survivability. Oh, he couldn't grab the ledge. Oh, well, it was almost a really good read from Star King. Just Kirby not able to keep up with Peach's speed. Yep, there we go. So 1-1. I like that option from Star King right off the bat, just shielding on the edge. Mark able to poke though, that was pretty nice. Oh, this is gonna be really tough to get back. He does not. Oh, he doesn't! Star King not really able to get any stage control. Bark zoning him out pretty well here. Oh, nice upset. That's game one. All right, I got some co-commentary going on here.
What's up? My name is Dax. I'm joining Clubba in game two with Bark Sanchez versus Star King.
Woo.
What did you think of that ending, like where just Bark took in control at the end of game one?
Well, it looked like he was up pretty big, and then Star King made a little comeback. I think he like was barely just able to hang on, actually. I think the last time that I remember these two playing, Star King actually won the set with his Kirby versus Bark's Pikachu. They may have played since then, though. But it was very close that last time. Wow. Oh!
Nice punish. Call with that Nair. Ooh.
Oh, he flubbed that for a second there.
Yeah. Nice down tilt.
That seems to be the go-to for Star King, is just shielding on that ledge to avoid an ability. Unable to dodge an F smash.
Yeah, I know. Like, I think like when he shields on ledge, like, he's also like trying to get a push off at least, like so that he can attack like from ledge.
Yeah, it's very tough to punish with most characters. I think, I actually think that was a little bit of a mistake, because if Bark had turned around
before
that second
here.
Set of up airs, yeah.
Yeah, he could back here. Oh, nice Nair.
Yep, that's good. Oh, he wanted the jab-jab down tilt there for sure. Oh, that's actually a really good punish with Kirby. Single or double jab into down tilt. Oh, Star King takes the trade and does have enough time to get back. Down tilt.
Nice guy. That's not going to be enough.
Star King again in a hole. I'm guessing this is a 2 out of 3.
Yes.
Yeah. Bark's in a really good position here. He's played really well this game. Oh, he messed it up!
But still gets it anyway with the down tilt.
Yeah, able to finish him off.
Yeah. 2-0 to Bark Sanchez. Game one, a lot closer to game two.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Bark figured it out.
I think Bark kind of figured it out midway through, like, at that, like midway through that, like, second stock.
Yeah.
So,